Okay, so this is a bridge, quite a bridge that goes over a couple railroad tracks. Okay, great. Weight limit, 5 tons. No trucks. Okay, 5 tons, 10,000 pounds. I've got a van that probably weighs about 7,000 pounds, maybe 7,500. It's not closed off, so they must be allowing people across here, but just wait till you see this thing. It is a little on the scary side. One track, I guess, down there. And we made it. Whew. I held my breath. That's scary. Bridge with a weight limit of 10,000 pounds, and you've got a vehicle that's, I don't know, 7,000-8,000 pounds. Anyway, hopefully all the local farmers obey that and don't take heavy things over there, because that could make the bridge pretty weak. Down here is just a beautiful little area. I think it might be the Cheyenne River. And I won't really get to see much with that little camera, but I'm going to stop anyway, because it is so pretty. Water goes across some rocks, and it's very soothing over here, but I'm going to get out and look at it, but you will not hear it, this little thing. Look how pretty that is over there. So I'm going to set this thing right here. So pretty. So now we're on this country road in the middle of north central North Dakota between Madoc and Harvey. You can look at the map and see where we're at. These roads, a few years ago, they put up signs that said minimum maintenance road. And what that means is they basically have stopped putting gravel on them, and once it gets wet, these things get so slippery, it's hard to make anything going unless you're a four-wheel drive pickup. So like in a regular car, oh, and you can see the grooves in the road here.
here's a road sign.
It's summer now, so it doesn't really matter, but it says no snow removal. That means in the winter time, you're out here, you're in trouble. So many of these roads aren't passable in the winter. They keep some of the main county roads open. But like a little road like this, might be blocked for weeks. This is pretty here too. So, just go here and not too fast because it's bumpy and it's dusty and yikes. There was a sign for this road too. No snow removal. So, a narrow bridge. Somebody used to live at the farmstead on the right up here. I want to say their names were Petler. Measure the width of the wheels, that's right. Be nice. puppies I got. I wonder if they want a treat. Do you guys want a treat? Who wants a treat with me? Good puppies. Okay, so I'm going to get a shot of Clare Church. There's a cemetery on the other side, and a lot of my relatives on my mom's side are buried in this cemetery. Boy, they just mowed the grass, I guess, Memorial Day. Huh? Look at that. I guess I could get a shot of the church. It's been defunct now for, I don't know, 20 years maybe. It's not used at all. It's falling apart. The cemetery is used. Still got a lot of, I mean, there's new graves in it all the time. Too close to anything and have something collapse. So, yeah, it's still pretty warm out. For a treat? Okay. Stay there. I'll get you out on the other side. Good puppies.
Dakota.
The town where I was born in.
Go sit down.
Thank you. It is amazing.
Barking.